Hey, welcome to my channel. Today I'll be making steelhead trout with a white sauce over zucchini noodle. An easy 20-minute dish.
This dish is so simple and tasty, it will blow your mind.
All of these ingredients will be in the description box.
We'll start out by seasoning our trout.
Then pour in a little olive oil in the pan. I have a simple method when it comes to cooking my trout. It's called the 1-2 method. I cook it all the way to the middle on one side, and then I flip it and cook it all the way to the middle on the other side. The 1-2 method comes out perfect. I mean, it's just as simple as it sounds, 1-2 method. I like for my zucchini noodles to have a little crunch to it, to not be too soft. I use a little bit of garlic salt. End of story.
Now the sauce is the most important part. It brings the dish together.
If you decided to make the dish, comment below and tell me what you thought of it.
Hey, and please like and subscribe and share with your friends.